Later in the second quarter, same score. Jahvid Best, a Heisman Trophy candidate earlier on in the season. Best goes up and over the Beavers' defense for the touchdown. It's 14-7, but Best comes down very hard on his back. You see his helmet popped off. He was down for a few minutes, was taken off on a stretcher, taken to the emergency room, in fact. First word, though, he did have movement in.